back, ladies and gentlemen, to a brand new Star Wars Battlefront mod map gameplay, and today we go on Jedi Temple Unleashed. Sure, the sides don't really look much different, but that does.
We're losing reinforcement.
We'll stay on this side. Launch! Oh, did I get someone? Hello? Alright, you're dead. And there we go, we captured the library. Yes, I know this is just like a Battlefront 2 map, but the command posts are placed strategically. I want to say. Girl. That guy just seriously switches to his pistol, and they lost the comm room. Oh, hi. Out of my way. Okay, killed him.
Follow me.
Would you get out of the way? Thank you. Okay, there's another, and there's another. Ah, moved out of the way. Hit marker. Ah, I missed. Ah, man. Nice try. Alright, so we barely lost 50 guys. Yeah, first person doesn't look too bad, I'll tell you that, but a little bit of a repaint here, that's pretty decent. Aw, man, I missed. Oh, darn it. Got him. And there we go. Alright, so that concludes the Clone Wars era. So now let's go to the Galactic Civil War era. And there we go. Alright, Stormtrooper, Imperial Pilot's new. Dark Trooper looks pretty cool. Yeah, I'll go Rebels.
Our reinforcements are taking casualties.
We'll go good guys this time. They captured the war room, yeah, whatever. I really don't care.
We've captured the war room. Capture the command post.
Oh, darn it.
Reinforcements are being depleted.
Not sure what that is, but
we've cut off the Empire's reinforcements.
I'll figure it out.
We've captured the command post.
Stop the video here and see what that is. I'm not sure what that is, but that's what it's called. Darn you. Don't hear any audio, sorry, but it's just annoying. Dang it. At least falling short on grenades. What do I keep doing for the first one? Your grenades. Oh darn it, really dropped my wife. That was like real blood.
Get down.
Five guys. Make that four. Make that three.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Wow.
We captured a command post. Follow me.
You know, I'll deal with the last of this, this mumbling I hear on my microphone.
Yeah.
Yes. And looks like that concludes it. Well, thank you all for watching this, and goodbye.